I want to wish you and your family all the best for this Christmas season and for the year ahead. As we gather with family and friends to celebrate the traditions of our faith and the blessings we enjoy, let's take time to reach out and share with those less fortunate. And on behalf of us all, I want to express a special word of thanks to the first responders in our community for their service to us all. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.